This is what happens when you leave meat out overnight.